I don't need a man. I'm a bisexual with a god complex.